I came to Australia in 2012 and chose Deakin University for one reason, because the tagline was worldly, and what it indicated to me as an international student was the diversity which Deakin promotes through that tagline. I work for a power and energy consulting company called Middleton Group, and what we do is we help customers and communities get to net zero by integrating more and more renewables to the grid. At the moment, I'm leading quite a few critical infrastructure projects for Australasia. One of the things I'm quite proud of is I worked on the world's first bushfire mitigation technology to mitigate bushfires from falling power lines, which was rolled out by the Victorian government. It was really impactful work because that's basically engineering to save lives. To this day, that was kind of probably one of my favorite projects I've worked on or led. It makes me feel very proud, and it makes me feel like I'm contributing something to the society. So I'd like to continue that impactful work, because as engineers, it's our duty to care about the society and the community we live in. So I want to help some more and more of the customers and communities get to net zero as soon as possible. For me, the work is great and impactful, but what really differentiates is the people I work with and the care they've got for their work, but as well as each other. And that is really very meaningful, and I'd like to continue to do that. I want to solve the problems, but I want to solve the problems with the right people, with the right vision. I think this is an awesome time to be an engineer, because the change that is happening, especially in terms of climate change and the influence engineers can create for that climate change, is fantastic. And I'm super proud to be part of it and leading some of that change aspects.